latest headlines and most accurate forecast from 41 Action News.
I'm Cynthia Newsom with your 41 Action News update. Police have made an arrest in a shooting that hurt a Kansas City, Kansas police officer last week. Police arrested the suspect yesterday afternoon in Miami County. The shooting happened last Tuesday. Investigators said a KCK police officer was following a car suspected in several hit-and-run crashes near County Line and 39th Street in Overland Park. When the officer and the suspect stopped their cars, the suspect got out and shot the officer. Police in Peculiar, Missouri said the death of a woman at a Windmill Estates has led to a murder charge. They got the call a little before 5 o'clock Friday night to check on someone. They found that 57-year-old Lori Chevrolet of Peculiar had died. The Kansas City Metro Squad investigated and gave its case to the Cass County prosecutor on Sunday. The police said that the prosecutor charged Gerald Lee Chevrolet with a second-degree murder and armed criminal action. He is in jail in Cass County, and his bond is $250,000. Well, the second COVID-19 vaccine approved by the FDA is on its way to cities across the country. Doses from Moderna left a distribution center in Mississippi yesterday. VA hospitals in Kansas City and other parts of the metro are among those getting the vaccine. Your weather is next.
I'm meteorologist Lindsay Anderson, and temperatures today are going to warm up really nicely. We are in the low 60s for highs today. The record high is 63 degrees. We may fall just short of that, but overall the sunshine will feel pretty great for the first official day of winter. We've got clear skies later on this evening and temperatures that will eventually drop into the 30s overnight. 62 the high tomorrow, then we drop pretty quickly. Wednesday we're in the 30s, and Christmas Eve we have highs in the 20s.